Hello traders, let's install the Metatrader for trading platform. After we've done our research and chosen our broker on their website, we should be able to find the section where we can download the MT4 installation kit. The file should look something like this, and after we've downloaded it on our computer, we can launch the application and we may install the application on our computer. During the installation, the application will trigger a visit to the web page of the company that developed the software, which is Metaquotes. And we'll see this site pop up. Now the installation is finished. When we click the finish button, the platform will launch for the first time. And we can log in to our trading account, be it a demo account or a real account. The first launch of the trading platform looks in this case like this, and now we have installed the MT4 trading platform, which is the version 4 build 1090.
To see more, please subscribe, give us a thumb up, and share our clips.